So let's solve some sums on the excess 3. So question number 1 is obtain excess 3 coda for 4 to 8 to the base 10. So 4 to 8, we'll convert it into B, C, D. 0, 1, 0, 0. 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0. And from BCD, we have to convert it into excess 3. So add by 3. Correct? So 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0. So this is what? This is the excess 3 equivalent of the given number. Let's see the next question. 5 to the base 10. 5 is 0, 1, 0, 1. Add 0, 0, 1, 1. 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1. 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1. 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1. 1. So this is what? This is the excess 3 equivalent. Next number is 37 to the base 10. 3 is 0, 0, 1, 1. 7 is 0, 1, 1, 1. Add it with 3. 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1. 1, carry 1. 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1. 1. 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1. 1, 1, 1 is 1. Carry 1. 1, 1. So this is what? This is the excess 3 equivalent. This is the excess 3 equivalent. Let's solve one more sum on excess 3. 247.6. So 2 is 0, 0, 1, 0, 4 is 0. 1, 0, 0, 7 is 0, 1, 1, 1, 0.6 is 0, 1, 1, 0. Add it with 3. So 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1. 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1. 1, 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1, 1, carry 1, 0, carry 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1, 1, 0. So this is what? This is the excess 3 equivalent. So here we have finished the excess 3 also.